Published October 22, 2017, 426 p.m. Eden Sunday, October 22 at Hippodrome 3R. The morning line favorite, Wild River Bumblebee, was scratched sick for his second straight start, the Invitational Pace, which left the event a wide-open affair, except no one told that to Bali. Bali led from start to finish with ease during the program's feature contest race 8. After having left quickly from post 5, Bali and driver Sylvain Lacaille sped to the quarter pole in 27.2 with Glass Shadow driven by Pierre-Luc Roy in the pocket and Crombier Brett McDonald parked for Stover. Crombier put pressure on Bali, and the duo made its way down to the half-mile marker in a quick 55.4. Once they reached the backstretch, Bali and Lacaille started to open up on the field. They led by 3½ lengths at the three quarters. Nobody tried to mount a challenge until National Debt and driver Stefan Gendron made a three-wide brush heading into the final turn. But the effort was futile, as Bali was at his best for Lacaille and they won going away by 6 open lengths in 153.3. National debut barely held off Rainbow Palace Francis Picard for the place spot. Not only was it the 10th win this year for Bali, a 6-year-old gelded son of Dolly, but also his 3rd victory in his 4 starts for trainer Marie-Claude Auger. Bali was bred and is owned by Denise Auger of Trois Rivières and paid $6.70 to win. Caraluzo and driver Stefan Gendron has little trouble wiring the field during the program's featured trot race 7, as the duo won by 3¼ lengths in 200. Track notes: driver Steven Genois has the hot hands at H3R Sunday, scoring a driving triple. It was the first time this season that Genois has scored 3 winners on the race program. To view the harness racing results for Sunday at Hippodrome 3R, click the following link: Sunday Results, Hippodrome 3R. Live racing resumes next Sunday with first race post time at 12:30 p.m. For more information, visit QuebecJockeyClub.com. Quebec Jockey Club.